We compete in one of the biggest sports in the world. There's always adversity. You're going to lose more races than you're going to win. But it's those days that you learn the most. Data is our lifeblood in Formula One. Everything we do is driven by the data that these cars create. We're not allowed to practice like in other sports. So we have a virtual world, which we rely very heavy on, but also on the data that these cars generate and how we use that data. We're in a fortunate position where we can afford to be quite choosy of the partners that we want to work with. It's not just about having a sticker on the car. It's about the technology that it puts into the car as well. And so therefore, a partnership like the one we have with Oracle, the technology that that opens up to us, is so exciting. At the end of the day, it's about working with your team. All these different technologies are really helping us to push the boundaries. And we'll see the outcome of that in next year's car.